Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. This is Wasim Khan, assistant teacher in Al Mahmood International School, Akola. We are studying maths of first standard and we are studying of subtraction. In previous video, we have learned subtraction facts and today we will discuss subtraction using number trend. Okay, so let's come on page number 56. Subtraction using number trend. Subtract 4 from 7 with the help of the number trend. Keep your finger on 7 and move backward by 4. Do you reach at 3? First, keep your finger on 7 number. Because we are subtracting 4 from 7, so we have to move backward by 4 step. Okay? Because we are subtracting 4 from 7. So 7 before 6, 6 before 5 and 5 before 3. So 7 minus 4 is equal to 3. Because we reached on 3 number. So tick the correct answer, yes or no. Do you reach at 3? Yes, we reached on 3 number. So we can tick on yes. Okay. Thus, 7 minus 4 is equal to 3. Okay? So, let's come on. Practice coach question. Question number 1. Use the number trend to subtract the following. Question number A is 8 minus 2. We are subtracting 2 from 8. So, we have to start from 8. Okay? You can see in number trend, where is 8? 9 before 8. Okay, so we have to move backward by 2 step because we are subtracting 2 from 8. Okay, 8 before 7, 7 before 6. So answer will be 6. 8 minus 2 is equal to 6. Okay, next question B, 6 minus 3. 6 before 6 minus 3, 6 before 5, before 4 and before 3. We reached at 3 number. We can write 6 minus 3 is equal to 3. Next, see 9 minus 4. We have to subtract 4 from 9. So 9 before 8, 8 before 7, 7 before 6 and 6 before 5. Okay, 9 minus 5, 4 is equal to 5. So we have to write the number in the box. Okay, number should be in the box, not out of the box. Okay, next D, 7 minus 2. 7 before 6, 6 before 5. 7 minus 2 is equal to 5. Next E, 5 minus 1. 5 before 4. Okay, 4 minus 2. 4 before 3, 3 before 2. So 4 minus 2 is equal to 2. Next, 5 minus 3. 5 minus 3, 5 minus 1, 4. 4 minus 1, 3. 3 minus 1, 2. 5 minus 3 is equal to 2. Next, 7 minus 4. 7 minus 4 is equal to 3. Next, I, 6 minus 2. 6 before 5, 5 before 4. Okay, 6 minus 2 is equal to 4. Next, J question, 9 minus 5. Okay, 9 before 8, 8 before 7, 7 before 6, and 6 before 5, 5 before 4. 9 minus 5 is equal to 4. We reached at 4 number. Answer will be 4. Okay. Next, K, 4 minus 1. 4 before 3. Okay. The last question from page number 56, L, 5 minus 2. 5 before 4 and 4 before 3. 5 minus 2 is equal to 3. So, we have to subtract by using number trend like this. Okay. So, first of all, we have to solve in the textbook, then you have to copy in book number 2. Okay? And practice in book number 7. Okay, next video we will see from page number 57. Okay? Jazakallah.